and you're welcome.
One diggity love.
Episode 9.
Right now, we are at the airport in Washington traveling to Europe. The Dolo going to
First Froskin Invitational for a few days. At the time as B-Dog is going 2-up.
Switzerland with the legend Mike Nick, legend GP O'Claire, man. So stoked, looking forward. So as y'all can see, this ain't your typical type of B&E.
Nope.
We decided to mix up the formula this time since we've ran into some bumpers and kind of the hecticness of the life that's been going on.
Oh, vous croyez quoi là? Ils sont totalement sérieux.
Hein?
Since y'all have not seen the B&E, what we've been up to basically, Henrik went to Park City to film for the THC show, which y'all are familiar with probably.
Yo, what happened? Police big door. Yo, we was rap niggas take cream. New York, get the bloody money. Dirty cash, live niggas smoke weed.
And I went to Breckenridge for the first stop, which was amazing, man. Breck always builds the illest courses. Very flowy and floaty, so it was a great time. And much thanks for people checking out the B-Dog B-Wreck at it. Also in Colorado, I went on a Arash trip at Keystone, where I got a few clips.
Relax with Pep. My styles will move. I'm calm but deadly. Heat up but cool. I'm rough as the right hook, but still look smooth. Even when I'm unseen, I show and prove. Women, I give them pain, I still sue. That's how I put you down, but I'm hard to put up with. Swell up like helium, but I can make it fit. I'm taking what I want and make you wanna give it here. Provoking you to flaunt. You get the idea? Got it? Gone. My schedule is packed, my day is laid back. Cause I'm ahead of all that. Then I can relax, cause I'm before my time.
Bitch, we
So during the Christmas break, we both went back to our hometowns. I went back to RF, filmed Shaween again. We filmed with our homies back home for the education of style.
You know who I am though anyway, you know the king of what? King of style.
August 14th, good times.
Big ups to Chef Tony Crew, B-Paul, Vince Arce, Marco. Much thanks to those guys. Eric Iberg, Tanner Hall, Jason Wolf, my brother, and just so I know, my family for helping me out.
Imaginary Trace, Joachim Oslund, Simon, all those homies too.
So afterwards we went to PC. We actually filmed some park stuff, but all the footy got lost. Unfortunately, the hard drive crashed, but this is stuff we have to deal with, you know. Afterwards, it was straight Killington, man, back in the competition scene. Fun course, man. I had a great time over there. And unfortunately, I didn't have a good final run. And the actual footage that we filmed during the comp was all deleted from the camera, unfortunately too. But Idolo
did my first contest since I had surgery on my knee this summer. It was awesome. It was second stop in Dutor Killington.
And
actually put down one of the better slopes that runs I've ever done. Thank you all for watching that. Got a lot of views already, and I was beyond stoked on every comment and every feedback about it. Then we went straight to X Games.
We skied at night. As far as the practice, skiing at night was the shit. During the competition on the third jump, I went too big on a switch 12, caught my tip on the takeoff, so the rotation came around last second. I wasn't ready to land right, so I landed backseat, came into the last jump sitting down, basically had no choice but to hit it because I was straight towards it. I thought last second, all right, I'm gonna go cork one, but once I took off and I saw knuckle, man, it was coming. I couldn't do shit, so I just tried to fight against gravity and landed on my back. You know, I'm all good. Scary crash. I give thanks for my health still, because could have been way worse. Broken rib and a bone contusion in the pelvis, so set back a little bit afterwards. And so Idolo
didn't really work out as good as I'd like it to. My slopes that run, I messed up a little bit on the first rail, and then I couldn't really put my run together as I'd like it to be. But still super stoked on the run I put down. And then third run, I knuckled pretty badly, hurt my knee, had to take 2 days off, and then came out for the big air. Didn't try the jump yet, but worked out pretty well. The dub flat or dub bio 12 into that. If he had left here in a natural way, I would feel better when I hear me say, a good man is gone. A good man is gone. Trying to be. And after that,
we headed out to Quebec with Idolo and the WFP once again.
Urbans for 10 days.
And I help out my brother Idolo for filming for the first few days.
Filming for educational staff. That it all goes super well, had super fun, got treated super well by everybody over there, and it was just good times, good vibes, good crew.
You can show a lot of persona through video content, I think, and that's why we're so attracted by video, and we're so stoked about the education of style and creating our own segment right now.
Then after that, me and Phil flew out to Snow Basin, Utah, for the third stop of Dew Tour. Basically done competing for the season. Basically, I dedicate fully into this, the education of staff.
Hopefully get all this dialed and make the idea born like it is being born in my head. Put it on a screen for y'all, and hope y'all enjoy. And last but not least, through X Games, we got the chance to participate to the Sarah Burke tribute. Peace and blessings to all families and related to Sarah. It was a great experience to be there and at that moment.
All inspired fam.
For you. Thanks for the snow. Peace.
The whole Sarah thing, I think we all have waken up even more, just realizing that we all not invincible. We all can eat shit. We might be professional skiers, but mistakes happen. And you just gotta take, like Klaus was saying, take every single day as a miracle.
Every day is a miracle, and every day brings about opportunity and wonderfulness.
Be blessed and stoked to be on this, put on this earth for all these beautiful and nice things.
True. So we're stoked.
The B&E is stoked.